Nope.
And so he bought a new computer.